The Good News Network, coming soon to www.streaminggoodnews.com.